Greg Anderson looking to go the distance from number one. Jeg Coughlin looking to go the distance for the first time in a long time. The last win for him, Englishtown, 2014. Red light, Greg Anderson, give it to Jeg Coughlin. For the black and yellow, his 59th career race win in pro stock car. Tally up the Lucas Oil Series scores. Overall, that's his 77th win. And what a weekend to do it at a race sponsored by his company, JEGS.com.
Jeg, I'm going to relay this from the starting line. Your dad was crying and said it was a dream come true that this has happened for you here in Chicago at the JEGS Nationals. Yeah. It's been 4 years for you, Jeg. Describe this moment.
Well, you know, obviously it feels fantastic for a number of reasons. One, you know, my last wins came in the sportsman ranks a couple of years ago where I doubled at the Sports Nationals in Columbus, which was a dream come true for me. And, you know, to win again here in Chicago, I think it's my sixth win here. And to have JEGS over the Route 66 Nationals, you know, congrats to everyone back at home in Delaware, Ohio. They really put a lot of effort into this event, Jeff Hinnian and the entire advertising crew. And how about the Elite Gang, man? What a rocket I had today, and it rode to the circle. Thank you. Hold it up, Jeg.